Right, so we've got to take this one here. That didn't used to be enemy. How much food have we got? Pretty good. Africa's not so good. That's not so good either. Okay. Enter. Are they moving out to attack us? Luckily, we've got a good garrison there. Right, I bet we shouldn't have done that. Have a look at my populations. Africa's bad. It's bad as well. Okay, let's get rid of that one. Okay. We've got to watch our legions up here. Nothing we can really do in the winter, but they will start spawning troops if we're not careful. Why don't we just go over here a minute and see if we can muck up the Parthians a little bit. Command. Now I'm going to say to them, where are you? I don't know why we're fighting.
Welcome, worthy friend. Let us break bread and drink ale before words pass our lips.
I don't sound the right people. Parthia. There we go. Oh, devious expansion.
Be welcome, I suppose. Now, you want peace? Peace? Now? Gods give me strength to let this fool leave and carry away my...
Okay. Let's talk to some of your allies.
I am here, then. Speak your words, and be sure that I find profit in them.
I can't talk to you about the elephant.
I am here, then.
All right. So what are we doing down here? We've got to take that one. Are we going to be able to hold against them?
Ready for orders.
What can we give them?
Athena gives wisdom, and Ares gives strength. I give you peace, if you will dare it.
No.
I spoke with honesty, and this refusal is my payment. Such is the will of the gods.
Nearly there. Oh wow, that's a lot of horses. Let's see if we can fight them. It's nearly all range weapons.
Testudo and attack! Jupiter gives us strength!
Let's start and see what we do. There's a lot of them. My God, how many come for us?
Ready for orders. Return to attack. Form Testudo.
Right, let's go into them. Oh God, we've been wiped out. Still here though.
legionary cohort!
Okay.
Engage! We await your command. Digilace! And forward! Ready and waiting. We await your command. Legionary cohort!
Get amongst them. They're breaking.
Melee infantry ready. Legionary cohort. Your orders. Jupiter gives us strength! Brave Romans to a man!
Come on, devastate them.
Legionary cohort! Melee infantry ready! Legionary cohort!
Well, this is interesting. Looks like the heavy infantry is winning out. I would never have guessed that. Right, so that was quite a large army they defeated. Very good. I think we're just going to take this back. These got completely annihilated. One thing I love about Rome 2 is the detail, not just on the infantry units, but on the buildings. think the animation is a lot better than on the modern Total War games. There we go. And the interface is easier as well. The other Total War games seem like you're playing an animation rather than, I don't know, it just doesn't seem quite as good. Napoleon's alright, Shogun's alright. I think it starts at Attila. Starts to go a little bit downhill. So there's the Durangi. I think we'll enslave them. Well, that's bad, they've gone away. Oh, we're not going to win that one. So remember, we're by Jura there, because that's a legion that can take that. Okay, another triumph. I think we can quickly take city. Okay, they can go around it. Because they can't get any. Stay there for a minute. You can attack there. And you can come behind them.
We cannot pass here.
And together you should be all right. It's a big navy.
Settlements for Rome.
Okay, what have they got? Interesting. Just so that stops their money. We can disband those. Okay, disband him. We can take the last settlement.
Commander, we hunger for battle.
Let's put a weapon there.
Victory!
Have we got Africa? Yeah, we're holding Africa now. So it's just this one we've got to concentrate on. so that means we've got to get Thessaly. Might be able to just go and get it. Yeah. Okay, let's have a look at power. Right. 180 units in total. And 60 naval units. We've got to maintain this. Oh, we're so close to finishing. How are we going to do this? I'm going to get rid of some expensive stock. Okay. Just going to find Jura. Wherever Jura is. Oh, it's so close to winning. Jura. Where's Jura? Let's get rid of him. We'll get some units. Over here. Jura Adessa. Ready for battle. That's taken by rebels. Gonna take that one. Gives me another 3,000. Okay. Right. I've got 6,000. Get rid of those. Go back there.
Ready for battle. Ready for orders.
This fleet.
It is an honor to serve Rome.
Just cheapies. Okay, let's see what our conditions are. 180 naval units, we've got one. There's a fleet. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's a fleet. Be able to hold this. Oh, that's going to be annoying if we can't.
My skills are yours.
That's a big army.
Commander.
There might be somewhere else we can take. with a nice big army. Let's move towards them. So close. All right, let's enter and see what happens. Here he comes. Let's have a look. Still got winning conditions? Yes. So we want 60, we've got 7. We've got 144. Right. Varsalus. Raise army. There isn't at the minute. I do enjoy a little trouble. Let's come across the hill. See how much money we can get for next time.
Take this settlement for Rome.
Regroup and fall back!
Ready for battle. To the settlement!
If we get it, it gives loads of money. Oh, we'll just, besiege it. Do that one. So we're nearly there, we're nearly finished. We've just got to survive these battles that are coming. Again, a lot of infantry. Nearly there. Where are we going to put you?
Jupiter gives us strength.
Right, we're going to limit their effectiveness.
Levies.
By bringing them down here.
Jupiter gives us strength.
Okay. Come on, come on, come on.
Shiny, polished, well-dressed collection of corpses. How noble in aspect, how splendid in attire. It will do them no good if you shove a good length of iron into their bellies. Two arms! Speed.
There we go.
Go ashore.
Come on, here they come.
All men ashore.
Disembark.
Your orders.
Come on over here.
Advance at speed.
Command.
Sons of Mars, halt! Set speed! Evocati!
Ready!
For glory!
Ready for orders!
At the devil! Legionary cohorts! Form Testudo and attack!
Alright, send in these as well. Come on! Doing well.
Missile infantry at your command.
Marines!
We await your command.
Take aim! Sons of Mars! Melee infantry!
Right, since we're into it, let's get into it. Go on, get stuck in, right in. Infantry at your command. Those arcing shots aren't doing us any good.
At your service. Legionary cohort.
Romans all. At your command.
Evocati!
Come on, Evocati, to do your job.
Engage! Vigilace! Come for glory!
Commander, advance!
This will be a hard one if it's won.
Sons of Mars! Melee infantry!
Excellent. Tyros has fallen.
I call now for you to take the
oath. Okay, we will.
You speak wisely like a man of many winters, and I'm honored with this agreement.
Orders.
Okay. There, we still got our victory conditions. Let's have a look at our victory conditions. We still got all those. 149. We've got 12 of those. We've got nearly 7,000 deployments. Oh no!
Lay siege to the settlement! We take this settlement!
I mistakenly did next turn. Well, what have we got here? We're gonna have to fight this. I would have taken that gem light if I took the turn. Oh, what a mistake. Alright, well, there's two horses, alright. It's just spears. See what's going to happen. Is it a fortress? Look, it is, but they have loads. But we have the towers. That works in our favour. Alright, let's see what we're going to do then. So, I'm going to put contingency plans there. And there. Which means I'm going to have to start with that. We'll be there.
Relites!
You'll be across here.
On watch!
Yours to command! Eagle cohort! Melee infantry at your command!
If they get past us.
Eagle cohort!
Then you can hold that gate there.
Position! Legionary cohort!
Which gives you the main fighting. Start them.
Evocati.
Right back here. You can go back there as well. They got a lot of siege engines. Siege ladders, I should say. Two gate gems. We have to fight them here, because that's where our towers are.
Evocati! Hold! Melee infantry at your command! Proud Romans all! Defensive positions! Evocati! On me! Orders! Sons of Mars! Advance at speed! Double time!
Troops awaiting orders.
At the double.
Okay, hand-to-hand fighting.
Jupiter gives us strength! Quick march!
Evocati!
Legionary cohort! At speed!
Okay, fight it.
Thank you.
your command.
Okay, get the bridge. Stay there.
Engage!
Legionary cohort! Attack! Relites! Double time!
Melee infantry ready! And the double!
Rally King!
Awaiting orders! To advance! At your service! Ready for duty! Charge! Evocati! party! And forward! At your service! Quick march! Eagle cohort! Your orders! Double time! Quick march!
Well, saved. Excellent one. It's coming up to an hour now, I have to stop soon. Good old Cicero. Only the brave enjoy a noble and glorious death. They see me. All right, guys, you ready to do it again? All right, let's try it. You gonna make it this time? Let's save this for the next one. Alright, I'm going to stop there. Don't forget to subscribe. If you think we're going to actually break through and get to the end of this campaign, next one, say in the comments. I'm not so sure. Alright, cheers then.